And the nation's leading distracted driving prevention program is making a stop in Indianapolis today. The International Save a Life Tour shares the dangers of impaired and distracted driving with students and what they need to know to try to stay safe. Our Hannah Fulman joins us in studio now to tell us more about the program. Hannah?
The International Save a Life Tour is educating people around the globe to make smart decisions behind the wheel. Now the tour is making a one-time stop at Roncalli High School on Indy's south side. According to the CDC, every day 32 people in the United States die in drunk driving related crashes. That's one person every 45 minutes. This program is encouraging drivers to reverse this statistic and keep more people safe. Today's program at Roncalli High School will focus on the following driving situations: impaired driving, distracted driving, improper driving behavior, and seatbelt usage. This will be done through presentations, interactive demonstrations, hands-on activities, including virtual reality driving simulators, and more. Organizers say this information is key to learn at a young age, so we can prevent more of these types of crashes going forward. Now the program will kick off at 9 this morning at Roncalli High School. That's at 3300 Prague Road. For now, reporting in the studio, Hannah Fulman, Fox 59 News.